all right? Just focus up, all right? You'll be fine. All right? Who you play next?
The Patriots.
Oh, boy, really? Wow, okay. Did not know that. That's going to be a tough one. I mean, hey, this doesn't leave this room, okay? But if I'm the son of God, Tom Brady's got to be the guy's nephew, all right? That guy's a miracle worker, okay? Oh, but that coach Belichick? Well, let's just say... they're coming at you both ways.
The New England Patriots are facing the Baltimore Ravens in the AFC Championship. The Ravens have a scary defense, but we have Tom Brady.
And look at this. Cutting it is Brady. And he's going to love this.
Terrell Suggs said you probably left him off your Pro Bowl ballot after he left you off his.
Eddie.
Any reaction?
No reaction. No, I think he's a great player. He really is. So. As a matter, I didn't get the vote, actually, so I left everybody off my Pro Bowl roster this year because I was sick, unfortunately. But I would have voted for Terrell. He gets my vote. Such a nice guy.
Hey, buddy.
How you
doing, man?
How you feeling?
Good out there. Hanging in there.
Hanging in there?
Good, yeah.
How's little boy and girl?
Awesome.
Pretty awesome, huh? Only gets better.
We've been to the Super Bowl before. 3 times. One. We won't talk about the other times. But this is the first time going to the AFC Championship with the tight ends. Aaron Hernandez and Gronk. Credit for that edit, but it was pretty awesome, and links in the underbar for the original poster. But can you tell I'm pumped? It's the night before the AFC Championship. I don't want to jinx it. I know anything can happen, but here's what I'm hoping. That the Ravens burn. Dion Branch, Wes Welker, the law firm, a.k.a. Boston Legal, a.k.a. Ben Jarvis Green Ellis. We got the rookie Stephen Ridley. We got little Danny Woodhead. A defense that can prove it is a playoff defense. That's right. The New England football Patriots are going to make its mark. 2012.